作为业界嘅先行者咧，BMW 再次展现品牌与品牌嘅极致创造力。今日喺香港全新登场嘅 BMW i5M6 X5 Touring 系 BMW M 首款全电动高性能旅行车型，喺备受车主追捧嘅 i5M6 X5 上再作突破，汇聚商务房车嘅豪华高雅品味 ，BMW M 嘅灵活冲驾实力，宽敞开扬嘅车厢空间。 以及同款最大嘅住物空间，相信呢款全能型嘅旅行车可以令到车主喺工作同埋休闲之间取得最佳嘅平衡点，释放出零售气势。事不宜迟，我哋立即邀请宝马香港服务股份有限公司执行董事陈祖康先生同我哋讲下呢一部全新 BMW M60X1 Touring 同埋 BMW 集团喺呢一年嘅发展路向，有请。
So, good morning, media friends, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Raymond from the BMW Group Regional Office for Hong Kong, Macau, and Taiwan. And I'm very happy to join all of you here today for the media preview of the all-new BMW i5 Touring. Before we begin, let me give you a quick update about our sales performance for the first half of 2024. I'm pleased to inform you that the BMW Group strategy of diversifying our products and offering our customers the power of choice in terms of drivetrains has proven to be an extremely successful strategy, as the BMW brand has shown a year-on-year growth of 2.3%. With almost 1.1 million vehicles delivered worldwide, BMW remains as the number one automotive premium brand in the world, and we have further extended our lead to our core competitors with a winning combination of a very strong and reputable brand with more than 100 years of heritage in delivering sheer driving pleasure, our fascinating and desirable model lineup, and of course our network of retail partners who are offering our customers with the very best in terms of a premium customer experience. Moving on to the path of fully electric global market development for the first half of 2024, I'm pleased to inform you that BMW has maintained our leading position amongst the traditional automotive brands with a 34.1% year-on-year growth, with almost 180,000 fully electric vehicles that were delivered worldwide. This means that globally, BMW now has a BEV share of almost 16%, and our comprehensive and fully electric model lineup will continue to be the core driver for our dynamic growth in the future. For Hong Kong, I must acknowledge Ray and his team at BMW Concessionaires Hong Kong Limited for a very solid performance so far, even though the overall automotive market in Hong Kong is facing some challenging headwinds at the moment. For the first half of 2024, BMW retailed more than 2,500 vehicles and kept the leading position as the number one premium automotive brand in Hong Kong. Additionally, BMW has maintained its leadership position amongst the traditional OEM brands for deliveries of fully electric BEVs, with a very impressive BEV share of more than 90%, easily the highest in the world. This brings me to the exciting fully electric BEV model that we are previewing here today, the all-new BMW i5 Touring. Following up on the launch of the all-new BMW i5 sedan a few months ago, we are now pleased to introduce the 6th generation of the BMW 5 Series Touring, which for the first time ever now comes fully electrified as the BMW i5 Touring. This new model represents first and foremost a unique combination of a very sporty design with charming functionality and, of course, leadership in terms of innovation. It is without doubt the perfect model for customers looking to combine confident business-class looks with dynamic sportiness while demanding for superior practicality and versatility for everyday use. our product manager know, will provide you with more information about the BMW i5 Touring later on. But to summarize, the BMW i5 Touring offers more space and even more functionality for business, family, or for leisure, while still delivering benchmark BMW driving dynamics. We at BMW will of course continue to introduce more and more electrified models to Hong Kong. If and when the models are available, we are very excited to continue our development, our sales progress, and of course offering Hong Kong customers the vehicles in terms of the fully electrified models with all the latest technologies from BMW. One thing is for sure, we will not stand still. We will continue to deliver shared driving pleasure, and we are very, very happy and proud today to introduce this new model variant to Hong Kong. So enjoy the rest of the day, and thank you very much for your attention.
我們這個時間呢，我們馬上見到BMW i5M60的神秘面紗，一齊見證這款優雅而強大的全新型號。好了，大家準備好未呢？我數三先，我們就拉開序幕啦。 3, 2, 1 全新 BMW i5M60 X-Drive Touring 正式登陸香港。有限公司產品部經理羅文俊先生，幫我哋介紹呢部 BMW i5M60 X-Drive Touring 嘅產品特色啦，有請。
大家好，用品利同埋实用性呢两个亮点去形容我哋今日介绍嘅宝马车系，相信在座咁多位咧都唔会有反对啦。对于一啲需要实用性而又唔想用到 SUV 高重心嘅驾驶者嚟讲咧 ，Tour 系一个极佳嘅选择。佢除咗有实用性之外啦， 独特嘅流线型车型更加凸显咗车主嘅品味同埋个性，就好似一套休闲嘅 smart casual 服饰一样，佢完全满足到工作、生活同埋休闲嘅需要啦。咁而当中唔系 Touring 绝对系当中嘅表表者嚟噶。唔係 Touring 由1991年嘅 E34開始咧提供咗 Touring 嘅車系，令到而家個 G61已經嚟到第6代啦。咁先前兩代 F11同埋 G31咧，更加成為咗香港警察使用嘅巡邏車，凸顯出佢嘅火炮性。咁以下我會嚟大家帶嚟嘅型號咧，將會係豪華車市場上面 唯一嘅電動旅行車，佢更加係車系裏面嘅旗艦級車系 i5 H5 60 Touring， 佢集合咗駕駛激情、運動性嘅外形同埋實用性於一身。佢嘅 horsepower 達到601個 horsepower， 0至100只係需要3.9秒。喺 launch control 或者 boost mode 之下， 佢嘅扭力達到820牛吨米 ，WLTP 續航距離高達500km。而呢一代嘅車身長度超過咗5米，再加上接近3米長嘅軸距，同埋電車底盤低重心嘅特性，佢嘅操控感係簡直係一流噶。 咁喺外形上面咧， M Sport 配備咗 standard 嘅 M Sport 套件啦，再加上頻腳同埋鏡殼 High Gloss 嘅裝飾，加埋19至21寸嘅氣動殼輪圈 ，i5 Touring 佢嘅跑車嘅個性顯露無遺。嚟到車頭，我哋會見到獨特嘅鯊魚臂設計，再加上大玻璃 大大提升咗 i5 Touring 嘅科技感。嚟到车嘅位置啦，大家会见到佢多咗一个行李箱，喺 C 柱嘅位置多咗一只雷诺嘅三角窗。而去到尾灯嘅设计，佢用咗 Finisher 嘅设计，根据车身流线型嘅线条啦，佢形成咗一个 L 型嘅设计喺度噶。作为一部电动旅行跑车， 佢標配咗 Adaptive Suspension 係冇跟上到一套四輪轉向系統，喺尾轮嘅位置會有一個 2.5 度嘅轉向角度。除此之外，佢喺尾嘅氣囊上面，佢換翻後嘅後嘅氣囊、氣壓避震、車底都加咗唔同嘅加固件，令到佢喺駕駛嘅穩定性同舒適性都係有所提升嘅。22kW 嘅 AC charging 由0至100%只係需要4个钟，而 DC charging 功率達到205kW 只係需要半個鐘已經可以差到 80% 嘅。作為 M 車系，佢用咗 M 嘅平底排盤，再加上碳纖嘅組件，跑車個性顯露無遺。Harman Kardon 係 standard 嘅音響，在你驾驶的时候 ,Iconic Sound 都会为你带来不同的跑车声效。如果对音响有需求的客人，我们可以推荐他加配这个 Bowers & Wilkins 的17只喇叭的音响，功率达到655kW。来到这里，我会想跟大家介绍一下 Touring 车内的空间。它比房车版本有一个很大的后备箱和一个后座乘客的空间。它的 headphone 比房车版本多了 27mm， 而头顶上面的天幕顶足足比房车里面长了 388mm， 为车内提供了极佳的开扬感。讲到 Touring， 一定不提它的尾箱容量。它的尾箱容量达到 570L， 是同级里面最大，入面放4至5个行李箱都完全没问题。如果将后面乘客的位置拍低之后，它的车尾箱容量达到 1700L。 如果对一些喜欢户外活动的朋友，它绝对是你的最佳伙伴。 i5 M60 Touring 的价由129万起，只是比房车版本比多10000元，你就可以享有到个性化的外形，同埋实用的尾箱空间，有独特的个性体验。最后，我想同大家预告下，在不久的将来，我哋会为大家带嚟另一个五系的家族成员，敬请大家热切期待。今日我的分享嚟到呢度。如果大家有任何问题，欢迎去向我提问。多谢大家。We'll be right back.